You are not open. What do you want me to say again? Okay, what do I do? Tell me what to do. Hmm?
I don't know.
Okay. Is it okay? Sebi, is that it? I will be going out soon. Are you okay? You've told me what to do. And I don't answer you now. You will know. Have you? Don't do that again. Maybe is that what you want me to say? Talk now. You say I should pardon you.
Yeah.
What is it? Yeah. FBC. Oh. Are you serious? Okay, what happened? Let you go. Yeah, Didi. You are pale. Now you go. You know, Abby. Let me see it. It's not. It's beating. Hmm? Yeah. Let me talk first. Yeah. Maybe the other time, as you gave me, you know, this self. Yeah. Should be known, Abby. Volunteer.
Nothing. I don't like it.
You don't like? You don't like what?
I don't like it.
Oh, I did it. Maybe you don't like it. I did it. I know you are used to that.
Used to what?
What you don't like? You say you don't like it. Why don't you like it?
I don't like someone touching you. I mean, I don't like being touched.
You see, this is the problem you have. Okay, you go. You don't like being touched. You are fake.
Oh.
Why are you fake? You are fake.
I'm also going, anybody can enter the office at any time.
Go and lock it. Where I go? Go and lock
I'm also, it's not really comfortable in the office.
I say go and lock.
I should go and lock the office. How about someone knocks and go
nobody
and
knocks. Shut up. I'm going out now. Go and lock it.
See, I'm also. I'm home.
Am I doing anything?
And. Yeah, I'm home. Anytime I'm home.
Okay,
my best is always playing.
Okay, go on. Yeah, go and sit down. If you don't want it.
Maybe some other time.
No problem. Don't call me again.
I should not call you again.
Don't call me and don't come.
This was...
Go and lock the door. If you like, don't lock it. Yet.
Yes.
I won't pull you. Don't step on me.
I know.
Why are you so fake?
In the home, my breast is always paining.
Okay, it's okay. Go and open the door.
Maybe some other time.
No. No problem. I don't need it.
Are you angry?
Yeah, I'm not the only one. So what are you speaking about?
I know I'm not doing
anything. So you are you so special that
I know I'm not special.
So go and sit down. It's okay.
Yes, sir.
It's your wish.
Thanks, sir.
Don't come to this office again and don't call me.
Please, sir.
Why are you pleasing me? This for what? You say we should lock the door, you lock it. Then what excuse are you giving again? Hmm? Why you look me at mine?
See,
I will not. If I remove my hand like this, I won't go there again.
Oh.
So you take a decision. I should remove my hand.
Yes.
Yeah. Stand up. Go. Just go. Go. Go.
I know, sir.
And then what? You're on. It's okay. No, no problem. I don't say I'm doing anything.
No, I'm not doing anything.
So what's the meaning of I'm on?
Anytime I'm on, going as in depressed to
then
the
I've heard it. Then let me leave you.
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. No problem. See you some other time. You look at me. It's okay. You're okay. It pissed me off as you are standing here, staying. Open the door and get in there. Keep going. Hmm? Nothing again now.
Do you stop?
What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? It's very painful to remove it. Can you explain yourself when you get there?
Please,
you have not answered me. Can you explain yourself?
No.
Huh? No, honestly, if you explain yourself convincingly, you'll be left. I'm done with all this noise. Enough for that.
Sir?
I'm done with the noise.
Noise?
Mm.
What noise?
Your noise. So
my own noise.
I don't want your noise.
Please, sir. When is it?
What?
When is it? When is it?
Let me open it for you. Let me see it. Before you lock. Let me see it. Bring it. I'm not opening it.